out. So pretty simple, $200 buy-in, small tire, no all-wheel drive. Typical street race rules, first is worst.
We can hear back here.
Speak louder, Cliff. That's some bass in you, boys.
Typical street race rules, if you cross behind, it's all right. If you cross in front, you're out. No chases a race, none of that shit. Flashlight start, a tire crack is a jump. Like I said, first is worst, so if both people cross, whoever crossed first loses. If you cross on the outside, that's fine. Don't be a hero. Bring it in, you're fine. But if you cross the center line, we're not looking for body, it's tire. So if the tire track goes over the middle, then that's a cross.
Is that 16 cars or is it just like a
16 and a half? So 16. Honestly, it was 16. I took it off because I didn't think anybody was going to show, because only 16 cars showed up in 20 car cash days in the summer. Now it's 30 degrees and it's probably 30 cars. So let's see what we end up with. I'm not exactly sure how many are going to get
in. So it don't matter, everyone can come in?
Yeah, okay. Everyone. As long as you fit the rules,
yeah,
it's open to whoever.
So we are second pair out, running my man Rooney from New York. He's got a 70, late 70s Nova, 75, 6, something like that. It's a nitrous car. I've seen him on the street a lot. I know he's got a lot of experience, so it's going to be a race. You know, it's cold out here. It's probably like 34 degrees. Tyler. Anyways, it's like low 30s out here. It's really cold, so it's gonna be anybody's race, and it's gonna be a tuner's race. So there's 21 cars out here. I think it's gonna be like about 5,000 to win. So it should be some good action.
I think this is skinnier than, I don't know. It's
pretty narrow.
Yeah.
There's not a whole lot of room for error. So we'll see what happens.
What do you gotta say for yourself?
I really don't see too much competition out here.
I think we got the fastest car out here.
Yeah. We'll, you can follow me on Instagram at JABARI508. But
what you got?
That Mustang right there.
Nitrous S. Damn Mustang. I don't even gotta look. Come on now.
Does it really deserve that parachute? Is that real? Is that just for looks?
Trap's like 166.
Jesus. That's flying, Bob.
That's crazy.
We'll see how it goes though. Should be a fun night.
Yeah, it should be a fun night.
Oh shit, that's the one you gotta worry about.
No.
What pair are you?
Seventh. Seventh pair, left lane.
You gonna hit it with 200?
No.
Please keep the Nova out of the ditch.
Why?
No, bro.
Because I put exactly in it what I know will go from A to B. That's it.
You don't want to send it to
us.
You want to send it to
us? I plan on going 470s right off the trailer.
So. Well, you have fun with that. And then in the semifinals, it's going to be a shame when I got to fucking send you home packing. But. sticker is very inconvenient, but I do love Big Newtons.
That's why I wanted to lint roll it.
Yeah. I don't know if the right lane would take that tune, but that left lane's not going to. I mean, I'm lucky I was able to not pedal.
Let it go.
It only went. I'm not going to tell you, but everybody's standing around.
Love you.
Love you too, buddy.
I'm going to get so mad I'm going to leave us on the road.